Why is the success rate of IUI less than IVF? Yes friends, I am Dr. Monica, IVF expert, Pravi IVF. Why is the success rate of IVF more than IUI? Is it because of the cost? IUI is cheaper than IVF? No friends, there are few scientific reasons which you have to understand. Number one, in IUI, we inseminate the semen sample in the cervix. The sperm has to travel up to the fallopian tubes for the ruptured egg by itself only. If the sperm motility is compromised, that won't be possible. Second thing, many a times the small pathological defects of tubes are missed in hysterosalpingography and even in laparoscopy. So, in that case, if the tubes are not open, we don't know fertilization will happen or not. Number three, in IUI, we go for minimal ovarian stimulation by some tablets or very small dose of injections. So, we get less number of mature oocytes. As a result, the success rate of IUI is less. Fourth thing is that fertilization has to happen by natural process in the body. That fertilization we doctors can't visualize. So if we can't see the fertilized embryo, how can we guarantee you a good success rate with IUI? Yes friends, it is sad but it is true. In IUI, nothing much can be done. But yes, if the couple is young, if the married duration life is very small, if you are requiring a donor semen sample, if the sperm factors is just adequate, if there are some ovulatory issues and, very important, coital issues, less frequency of sexual intercourse, in those cases, IUI really helps. Okay friends, hope this is helpful. Any other query, please message me. Thank you.